not able to connect. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
The Icebreakers send their man advantage unit out once more.
Doesn't matter what...
A lot of jaw back and forth here.
It's a rever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. McKilney's got on the offensive end. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. There's the collision. Grabbed along the boards by McKay. With the steal. Denies him with the pad. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. McLeod's taking it from his own end. Tries to get it out of the zone. And he gets the job and will play on as that goes off the outside of the post.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
The Icebreakers in transition at center. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Moves it quickly over to Acevedo, and he feeds it down to Stoner. Unable to reach that one. Sends it over. Knocked away. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. And he gains the zone here. Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Stoner. And that's blocked. And he was right there. They can't connect. Here in the back half of this period, tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
McKilney's won the draw. That's blocked by McInnes.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
The centers will glide into the dot. McKilney's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. McCabe's got it in the corner. And that one's broken up. Slides it on over to McLeod. Puts it on net. And there's the save. The Nighthawks will play it from the point. Here's a chance. And a great save. The Icebreakers will play the puck from behind the net. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. The Nighthawks will go to work here in the offensive zone and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Passes it to Abbott. Thunderous hit in the wall. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And he passes it up ahead to Acevedo. Cutting to the slot. Excellent stick work on the play. Can't connect. The Icebreakers take possession of the neutral zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Marchand stick handling in his own zone. Puck scooped up by Acevedo.
Offside. He let that one go after the whistle. And here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
The crowd's on their feet. They probably want more, but the officials have seen enough.
Yeah, sore hands, sore face. Time to go to the penalty box and rest.
teams back at the faceoff circle after the dust finally settles on that Donnybrook. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Nice poke check. Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Was there three fights?
And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
McGinnis couldn't have been much better than that first period, James. I don't know about you, but I thought he was amazing.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Taken by Schmidt. Off the stick! The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Gains the zone from the right side. Here he is, wrists it on net. Sacrifices the body. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. The Nighthawk scooping up along the boards. He's got a little jump. All alone. Puck down on the breakaway. Closer to the midway mark of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Icebreakers looking against the half wall, and that one's broken up. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. His reflexes on display tonight.
Acevedo's back to doing what he needs to do, and that's playing hockey. He's got to generate some chances. He had a 5-minute rest there on his fighting penalty a little earlier.
Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Stick save!
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Slides it across. Gets in front of it.
McGinnis has kept this game close. I don't know if it would be this way if it wasn't for his heroics in goal.
That's wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous. If he... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Interference, the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Quick feed to McGillney. The Nighthawks take it along the wall. Stoner's got it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Acevedo. No one home on that play. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. Can't find his man. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. The Icebreakers get a hold of it. The Nighthawks move the puck into the defensive zone. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. The Icebreakers win it. Puck grab by McKay. Abbott's out of the box.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Nighthawks win the draw. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. Couldn't make that one happen. Sends one up to Abbott. Gains the zone through center. Solid check to slow him down. Well, he's calling him out now. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure.
McGillney's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that's just out of reach. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Laying the body. Marchand's got the puck from the back end. Came up with the save on that play.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's all tied up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Dvorak. And now he tries to get it across to Getzlaff. Puck picked up by Acevedo. Makes the save. They go on the attack from the left side. The Icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. Quick pass across to McKay. Slides the pass over to Abbott. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Here comes the sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. The Icebreakers once again send out their power play unit.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight. That can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point, start moving it around, and get people converging at the net.
The Nighthawks are on the attack. Dunks it into the other end. Slides it up to Abbott. Nice zone entry from the middle. Tees him up. Denies him with a save. Second frame. That's it. He scores.
And their bench jumped right up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
Have gone in front here late in the second. What are you seeing down there, Ray?
Well, I think they played a good game, James, but they haven't been able to pop it open. But now you have a lead. Don't go try to make it 2 and 3 goals, but don't be conservative. Play the same way. Just keep your focus on getting to the intermission with the lead.
Hammers a shot!
period comes to an end. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Nighthawks continue to trail, but the good news is it's only by one. Also, the good news is they've had the puck a lot tonight. Maybe they can find the tying goal.
Here's a chance behind the net. Denies him with the pad.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
That's blocked. Stoner's got it across the line. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. And that pass goes awry. Moves it to Abbott. On the redirect. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Set it out in front. Can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Marchand. Breakaway. Great defensive effort.
Wow, and he opened up the checks there to catch the player on the breakaway. Turn aside the chance.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
And stirring the pot, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
Battling away for the puck. You end up taking a little bit too much of a liberty and you get whistled for interference.
And a man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
The Icebreakers will play from the defensive zone. All alone! Nothing doing!
Trying to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
Tries to clear the puck. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. Tries to feed it over to Abbott. And a poke check knocks the puck away. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves the puck along the half wall. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And here we go.
Yeah, James, that shot is so late. The goalie's not expecting it anymore. And when you shoot it like this, you're going to get somebody to bark at you.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there.
They'll go. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
The Nighthawks take possession of the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Marchand. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 hockey game. The Nighthawks win possession here in the open ice.
along the half wall with the puck.
First time on
that's
skates
a solid check on the play. Stops him cold. Quick pass to Marchand. The Nighthawks have it from the corner. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call.
You guys are playing like shit, yo.
Power play unit going back to work.
I wouldn't say they have to go right back to the drawing board, but whatever's next to the drawing board, they might want to get there. They've had a little success, but it's not looked very good.
Looking to break out here on the power play. And he moves it up to Stoner. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Lays into the body on the play. The Nighthawks have the puck now. Sends it ahead to Stoner. Oh, boy, here comes a 3-on-1. Big play inside the defensive zone. The turnover, here they come. Move to the middle, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. The icebreakers get the job done shorthanded. We are still tied here.
Try to push this 2 minutes.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
As someone who played a lot on the power play, you get one early in a game, it gives you more confidence. They look like they're ready to get another one.
And the puck leaves the zone, and they'll dump it in. The icebreakers have it against the wall. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes the shot, and that was stopped.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. Some force the bodies in front of him.
And sends it just out of reach. Puts it just wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by McKay. Denies him with a save. Trying to get it out of their own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Moves it to Acevedo. And he totally whiffs on that one. Puck scooped up by Getzlaff. Here he is. And scores!
Let's go.
Gonna play it against the half wall. On their heels, trying to clear. And he regains control of the puck. Here's a short pass to McKay. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
The Nighthawks win it. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Pokes the puck away. Getzlaf got it in the defensive end. Penalty expires, and when you look at where things sit right now, that's a huge, huge play by the penalty killers.
Well, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Late goings of this period. The icebreakers, some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Puck picked up by McKay. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Nighthawks have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Stays with it. The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the board by McLeod. And now it's grabbed by Marchand. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Turns him away. Puck scooped up by Acevedo. Taken by Abbott. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. The Nighthawks with another big opportunity on the power play. McGillney's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Across the line. Passes right to the front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. This is almost a rope-a-dope type performance to pull out the win here tonight.
Yeah, they didn't get a lot done. I mean, they seem to struggle getting control of the puck, but I guess they had it enough, James. It's one of those things you look up and say, yeah, good enough.
Tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.